Okay, that's good, I think.
Every time I go to the program, I'm lit. Honest, maybe even years, on how I want to be remembered. I feel like no one knows the real me, like the real Shy. Some days I don't know what I want to do or even what I want to wear, but I do know who I am, and you will too. I have story times for days that taught me so many life lessons, and ain't no telling what you'll see on a weekend vlog, child. Welcome to my channel. Hey y'all, what's up? I know y'all tired of seeing me in this shirt in videos. It's because it's my workout shirt. So y'all, it is so hot. Oh my god, we haven't really did no weekend vlog in a minute. So what's up? Y'all, it is so hot in Georgia, in Atlanta, Georgia. It is so hot, man. So hot. My head looking mess, y'all. P.S. This is the worst weave I have ever had. True glory. You're going to jail, bitch. Because why are y'all giving people weave out? Y'all, it's so bad. It is so bad. I'm so ready to take it out of my hair. I think I'm going to try Kendra's hair. Not the one that's been giving people bad hair, but Kendra, Cash Doll's best friend. Her hair is called Mink Brazilian. Style Pro Kendra, I think. Yeah, I've been following her for a minute. It's just that paying $600 for three bundles is crazy, bro. But it's an investment. Like, people, I've been seeing people say, like, they've been using their hair for like 7+ years, like the same bundles for like 7+ years. Like, so if it's an investment and I can use these bundles over and over again, baby, I'm finna get them. Because true glory, y'all don't like y'all got. Damn mine.
But what the hell? We cussing out.
True glory. Oh. He's here. He was taking out the trash, y'all. So on this lazy Sunday, we were supposed to go work out, but we wanna go get some food. I don't know. It just feels like a lazy Sunday. Like, it really should have worked out yesterday.
Yeah, I'm trying to while I was walking to the trash can, I was like, all right, I need to get that good schedule. Because we usually get up and work out on Saturday.
Yeah. Evening.
Sunday is like,
Yeah.
And plus, too, we usually get our stuff done on Saturdays instead of Sundays. Because mm-hmm. we actually got, like, a few things we need to do today. In terms of, like, we got to go to the store. We got to pick up some few things and record a video.
Yeah.
Edit.
Yeah.
I got a little bit of homework. So, yeah. Sundays is kind of like a chill day.
Yeah,
usually.
Just trying to get our minds right for the week.
Yeah,
for real.
Saturday is usually when we, like, work out. And Friday and Saturday.
Yeah. And Wednesdays. Mm-hmm. But stuff be changing so much. Our schedules. And life just be life for y'all.
Yeah.
But we're going to get it back right. We're going to get it back in order. I'm going to make it our duty. Do that.
Yeah, I'm not really tripping.
Yeah.
Lately I haven't been really tripping on a lot of things. Mm-hmm. Kind of been like just feeling like just everything's going to work out type vibe.
Yeah.
Cause I was like, yeah, we're not working out, but we know what we gotta do.
Mm-hmm.
Type.
Not stressing out about it, like, well, I'm not working out. But he works out way more than I do. I probably work out once a week. Like, I went from working out 3 to 4 times a week to almost non-existent.
Well, I'm trying to get better with actually, like, when I work out, like, do a full good workout. Mm-hmm. Like, I was like, all right, I need to start getting back into that. Because I go and, like, hit the treadmill.
Because we used to hit, like, burning 700, 600 calories. Like,
never. But my schedule be so packed, I can only get, like, a 15-minute. But, like, I'm like, all right, I got to get to the point where I'm consistent with it. But, like I said, we're going to get there.
Yeah.
Sooner rather than later, and then once we do that, we'll start seeing results quicker, because I think it's actually hurting us when we do like quick workouts and not really do the whole thing.
So, yeah.
said we'll get there.
I was trying to get us some food. Yeah, we can. I've been talking about First Watch for a minute. He only took me once.
Yeah, because we went to look at Brown. He outside again.
Yeah, I said he had his house.
You did? I've never seen him before though.
Yeah, I don't know if
maybe he just moved here or something.
Yeah.
But he be vibing under the little
tree. Yeah.
I'm not mad at it. He got a little stool today. Usually he just sit on the ground.
Mm-hmm. That's how he like it. I love it.
That's my shit. If you like it.
So yeah, we about to go get some First Watch, y'all. That place is so good. It's been probably almost 2 years since I've been
there. And we drove by as we were coming back from my parents' house yesterday.
Oh yeah, we did. We had a good time yesterday.
Yeah. Got some barbecue. It was hot though. We are in Atlanta, Georgia, and it's...
I was just telling them that before you got in the car. That's why I'm like, it is hot in Atlanta, Georgia.
Bruh, like, and we used to heat. We used to eat, bro. Like, it's not like we are, like, not familiar, but...
This is different. This feels like Jamaica. It feels worse than Jamaica.
not even exaggerated, bro. Like, we talking, like, 95. Once we get into the 90s, I can do it late 80s or high 80s, but nah. Once we get into the 90s, bro, we're talking different heat.
Yeah.
Early too. Like you walk out like early in the morning and be like 85.
Like I'm the type of person when I get up and go to work in the morning, I don't care what season it is, I always turn my heat on in my car in the morning. I can't even do that no more because I just like feeling toasty.
You still been wearing a jacket?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it be cold in my office. Yeah. So yeah, I can't even turn my heat on in the morning. That used to be my vibe, you know, getting the car, turn my little heat on, be feeling cozy and warm. Boy, it's already hot. Mm-hmm. No.
Hot, but
this first, I wonder what I want to eat. What I want to eat? Maybe get some mimosa. Waffle for some reason.
I'm gonna get a waffle too. That shit
down. With some straw, some fruit on the top of it. Yeah. So y'all, we about to head to First Watch and we gonna show y'all what the vibes are like.
We getting some food, y'all.
Never had mimosas like this before.
Oh God.
Okay, let's see how this goes.
Right. She filling it up. She filling it up.
Yeah.
I think they do that on purpose though.
Yeah,
it's
just enough.
I'm gonna pour mine up too. It's that bubble, dude. I got that bubble. Okay, you already tasted it? Good.
Mine's
so
strong.
I'm gonna taste mine too. See what it's talking about. It look good though.
I got a lot of pulp. Ooh, you see that?
Nah.
I got a lot of pulp in my orange juice.
Yeah, I see a lot of pulp in mine. I'm not really a big pulp person, but
look at mine though.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot.
A lot of pulp. You should have said no pulp.
I don't mind.
But yeah, we waiting on our food. I guess we'll show y'all our food when we get it. Cause we are hungry, boss. All right, y'all. Our food here, and we hungry. I'm ready to eat. You tasted the sausage though. Was it good?
Sausage good. I'm gonna order extra
waffle. Yeah. Eggs, waffle, sausage, bacon. And she got the same thing. So. We finna eat y'all and let y'all know how it is at the end, cause we are hungry. Y'all, we killed this food. We are done. And she wants to chug her mimosa.
On camera.
It's
a little spicy.
It is kind of spicy.
Champagne is spicy. But here I go.
Da-dum.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Okay, I'm gonna finish it though.
You tell you a lot though.
Yeah, my chest burns. It's hard.
Actually, are you sure you want to try this? Because we don't have to live like this. Because I don't want this to be bad business going forward. Because y'all, we drank a lot last night. Oh Lord. Of course, she don't want to look like a quitter, so now she gonna try and prove us all wrong. Look at her. You do not have to live like this, gang. Oh my Lord. Okay, that's good, I think.
Every time I go to the program, I'm lit.
All right, I think that's good for the camera.
It is a little more, it's cool.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, no.
I'm just playing, just kidding. That's nasty because that's cool.
How you feeling?
Good.
Okay, y'all. We about to go to Kroger now. Lord have mercy. So yeah, we're getting some old liquor, of course, y'all. Which flavor you want?
Do you want to try this one?
Yeah, we can get that one.
You want two of these and two of these?
That's the one we got last time? Yeah. Let's get that.
Well, what does it make it smell? I was thinking. Nah, because it had banana in it and I was on the okay.
So look, y'all, we got some liquors. All right, let's go figure out where we're going to get some bleach. It don't make no sense.